Follow these steps to repair Microsoft 365 on your Windows 11 computer. Before you begin, please note that this process will repair the entire Office suite. Right-click on the Windows Start button and click on Installed Apps. Select Microsoft 365 and then click on the three dots to select Modify. Choose either a quick or online repair. Click Repair and confirm the process. Follow the on-screen instructions to perform the repair. If you have any questions about repairing Windows 11, contact us via social media so we can assist you. Make sure to subscribe and check out the other support tutorials here on our channel.